I'd like to thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. And we're taking a look at a 2008 Toyota Solara SLE convertible with only, 29,000 miles on it. It's 2023, and we are your go-to destination for these cars. Actually, for a lot of fun cars, but especially these. Nothing beats it. Front-wheel drive, mid-size. What other options do you have if you don't want to go for like a luxury car, all-wheel drive, or anything like that? And you're not sacrificing anything. Look at this. I do want to let you know, it is a non-smoker, and there's no foul odors or funky smells or anything like that. I wouldn't want to sit in it, and I don't think you either. So this is the SLE model, leather interior. It has heated seats, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, and traction control. Keyless entry, Bluetooth. It does have an auxiliary port. And I believe, yes, it does have traction control. I said that, but it is not standard even on the SLE, but this one does have it. Just had to remember that for a minute. Now, I've had comments before, you know, when you forget something, start the video over, take another video, splice it in. I don't like doing that. Listen, we make mistakes, we forget things, and it's just life. So I am just like you. So why should I try to make, why should I try to make the video come out super, super perfect when it doesn't always come out like that? So I'm gonna show you exactly what the car is, and I'm not here to hide anything. No cuts, tears, rips on the interior or on the convertible top. I do apologize if it sounds like I'm pausing for a moment. It's just that my ADD gets the best of me and I get distracted with something. Nothing too shiny, but you know, it's a car, so it's gonna distract me. All right, we do have all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise, tilt. You do have a driver's side power seat as well as a power lumbar. Power mirror switch, I'm gonna show you how to open the top. That puts all the windows down. And there's a traction control button as well as the TPMS light reset. So what I'm gonna do for, a couple reasons, I'm gonna start the car. One, the odometer's digital, and we got a starter so you can see it. Two, I like to show that all the lights turn on and off as they're supposed to. And I do wanna point something out. That didn't work. There's nothing wrong with it. The dash doesn't flicker or anything. It's just something with the camera. It's annoying, but it happens. Steering wheel radio controls. There's your Bluetooth.
Ready for more.
JBL sound system. It does get clear reception, except we're in a garage, so there you go. JBL CD changer. Air conditioning, heated seats, auxiliary port right over there, cup holders, and I'm trying not to forget this stuff. Yep, we have the owner's manual for it as well. Now, let's put the top down. When you do this, make sure that the hooks are away from the latch, like that. And it's actually fairly quick. I'm gonna leave it running. I'm gonna pop the hood. Let's take a look underneath it. There you have it, 3.3 liter engine, V6, front wheel drive, with under 30,000 miles. It's an 08, you have that pearl white tan leather. If you have any questions, please call me or call us at area code 732-246-4811. Or since you're already online, text us through WhatsApp on our website at salitsautosales.com. And there you can, text us, but you can also view the Carfax report, the additional photos that were just taken as well. Email us, and again, please, if you have any questions, don't hesitate. That's why we're here. I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.